Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and it gives me great pleasure to stand up as the last member statement of this section and to talk about something that's most appropriate, the Christmas tree lighting ceremonies I've had to enjoy. Recently, Mr. Speaker, I participated in your own Christmas lighting when we lit up lights across the country at a certain time, and I was able to bring greetings on behalf of the Premier. I was delighted to do so. And then two weeks ago, I was down at Danforth in Victoria Park at the East Lynn Park, where the DECA, Danforth East Community Association, had its own tree lighting ceremony. We were entertained by a bunch of wonderful children. Angela Matic set up that facility. We had the Pegasus Studio, Zero Gravity Circus, lit up the lights. It was most inspiring. And that same day, Mr. Speaker, I went down to the foot of Lutie Avenue on the boardwalk in the beach. And there we had an incredible ceremony where we were to light up the Lutie Lighthouse. And if those of you who have seen my Christmas card, that's the Lutie Lighthouse with those wonderful trees in the background. Mr. Speaker, the Duclute real estate family for the last 10 years have been lighting up the beach, and it was an unbelievable event with Lena Boyd, the First Lady of Guitar, she and I singing Here Comes Santa Claus. And finally, there I was at Kew Gardens last week, Mr. Speaker, with the Beaches Lions Club. What an incredible organization doing such good work in our community and around the world. And there we were joined by Mr. and Mrs. Claus. And I'll tell you, Mr. Speaker, all of these tree lighting ceremonies have certainly filled my heart with seasonal joy, and I'm looking forward so much to sharing this time with my community, with my family, and I want to wish all members a Merry Christmas, season's greetings, Happy Hanukkah, and to all, a good break. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.